how initially the Artslam was founded on the concept of taking artists outside their studio practice and just creating art in a public space.
See you now.